Jas, first Celtic goal, you must be absolutely delighted. How did it feel for you to get that tonight?
Yeah, I'm buzzing. It's been a long time coming. I've been working hard, and it's just one of those things that when it doesn't happen. But when you don't think about it too much, then it just happens. Like tonight, I just said, play as hard as you can, work as hard as you can, and it just happened. So I'm really delighted because I've been waiting a long time to score.
You've had to sort of bide your time in the team. You said you've been frustrated with injuries somewhat. So was it a long time coming?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I get like niggles every week, and it's just like long time coming. I mean, I've got a few assists here and there, but you know, I want to score goals as well to help the team out. But yeah, just I'm delighted to get my first goal.
And what about your team performance tonight? 3 points, four goals. You must be happy with that.
Yeah, of course. Like we said tonight, just think about tonight. Don't think about the next game. Just always focus on the game you're playing at the moment. We need the 3 points. We need a good performance, clean sheet, lots of goals. So we did well, I think.
Jas, thanks for your time.
No worries. Thank you.